Mom adopts a boy that nobody wanted. 28 years later, she's hit with a nasty truth. Ingeborg McIntosh went through a lot to adopt her son Jordan. He was just a newborn when she took him in as her foster child. And for the next 4 years, Ingeborg struggled to convince his birth mother to let her adopt him. But she had her heart set on placing him in a Black family. Then when no one else showed any interest in Jordan, Ingeborg was finally allowed to adopt him. "They placed him in my arms and it was love at first sight," Ingeborg says. But 20 years later, the relationship took a dramatic turn. Ingeborg McIntosh's family has cared for 125 foster kids over the years, but no one has stolen their hearts like Jordan. Jordan was raised in Ingeborg's home, but his biological mother didn't want the family to adopt him. She wanted her child be adopted by Black parents. But it was impossible to find a home for Jordan, so when the boy was 4, Ingeborg and her family adopted him. "He was a part of the family, no matter what," says Ingeborg. 2 decades later, Ingeborg received heartbreaking news. She had polycystic kidney disease and needed a kidney transplant. Jordan decided he couldn't stand by and watch his mother suffer. He decided to act, without his mother knowing about his plans. He booked an appointment to see if he was a match for transplant. And he was. "I feel like this was my calling in life, I guess," Jordan says. "Hopefully, I can do more for her as I get older, but for the moment, it's the least I could do." Ingeborg insisted that Jordan not go through with his plans, but his mind was made up. When Jordan talks about his mother, his love and devotion are clear. He can barely talk about her kindness without crying. "Everything she's done for me since I was a kid, I just wanted to give it back to her, and show her how much I appreciate her," he says. Despite all the struggles and tough times, this story has a happy ending, all because of the strong bond between a mother and her son. Do you also think that Ingeborg did a terrific job raising her son? Please share this story with your friends.